See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't.
Jesse's passed out. Hey. Let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
this hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Here we go. Gotta get through. Progress. Interesting. All right. Love. Stuff in there. Huh! And there we go. Route 5. This is the right way. Denied. Let's see what they got in here. I should skim through this. more careful. Get in there. All right. Smart, Ellie. closer. Things in here. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right. Down to the street. There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go. Get me the hell out of here. Through the park.
Quiet. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Okay. Here's the road to the hospital. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. All right.
Nope. Sucks.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. Shocked.
Your grandmother.
She should have sensed that something was off.
Thank you.
Better still be there, Nora.
Find her yet?
Shit.
Escape while no one was looking. We're searching the area, just in case she's still around.
Isaac's not happy about it.
No shit.
Please don't look over here. Escape. What the fuck are they talking about? Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Easy.
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the car.
You shitting me? They put you with Georgia?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier.
Quiet.
Fuck up.
Dude, they're murals.
Why are they getting so close? Fuck.
Shut it! Don't shut it.
Thank you.
you, Nora.
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be herself.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this,
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking
help! Trespasser! Somebody, please! Come over here!
Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it!
Shoot her! Stop!
God damn it!
Trespasser.
Shh. Clickers.
Quiet. Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me.
Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium.
Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up.
I made her talk. Stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something. You all leave. This. Is that me?
smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.